How to remove and replace the earmuff holders. To remove your earmuff holders, first remove the cape and head harness. Take an Allen key and remove the screw from the center. Then, remove the holder. Repeat on the other side. To replace, take a new holder and place it into the helmet. Ensuring the opening is at the bottom. Screw into place. Take care not to overthread. Repeat on the other side.